Welcome to Again Faster. Here we are at week 5. We're doing Russell this week. This is Kevin Montoya. I'm Stacey Kroon, and Kevin's going to be your demo doll for today. So this workout is 3 rounds for time. He's going to start with 25 double unders, followed by 25 hand release push-ups, and then 60 meters of sprinting with 10 meter increment turnarounds. So a good double under. Just like that. Now let's say he hits the rope. That doesn't count. So make sure you don't count the ones where you mess up on. So he's got 25 double unders, awesome. Set up the camera just like this. So the camera's facing you spot on, and you can see the running this way. So he's gonna put his jump rope down. Now he's got 25 hand release push-ups. He's gonna go all the way down, make sure his hands come up off the floor, put them back down and push up without snaking. Notice his body stayed nice and straight. So this time, Kevin, do it with a snaky body. Yeah, don't do that. Let's keep that core nice and tight. Good, a couple more. Good, good reps. Excellent. So now he's going to stand up. He's going to start at this line here. He has 60 meters to sprint with 10 meter increment turnarounds. So he's going to sprint all the way down to the other side. He's going to run past the line, touch his hand down, and sprint on back. He's going to show it to you again here. So pass over the line that you have and make sure you touch the ground. Both feet must pass. Excellent. All right, now Kevin's going to run through it pretty quickly so you can see what it looks like. 25 double unders. 9. Good. He's got the 25 hand release push-ups. I won't make him do 25. Good, that's good. You know what they look like. Now he's got 6 times. He's gonna run back and forth, running over that line, touching his hand to it every time. Good, excellent. Now make sure when you're doing the sprinting, you keep yourself in the camera view the whole entire time. Now the cool thing about doing 6 lengths is that your jump rope's gonna be right here when you need it every single time. Good luck, guys.